Part 1, capo on first fret. A minor, first finger, first fret, second string, middle finger, second fret, fourth string. G, but I'm not playing the low E string over here, okay? C, and I'm not finger picking it, or I'm just, you could strum it like this if you want. Thumb, or pick. Okay, that's part one. A minor, G, but no bottom E string, don't play it, so cover it up somehow, maybe with your thumb. C, just a regular old C, that's part one.